Good morning, LHS. I'm Cal.
And I'm Zoe. It's Friday, February 7th, and here's what's happening today. Seniors, would you like help filling out your scholarship applications, reviewing your essays, or getting transcripts or other required documents? Then this event is for you.
Join the Guidance Department and your English and Reading teachers on February 11th from 2:45 to 3:30 p.m. in the library as they assist you with completing your local and other scholarship applications. Please arrive by 2:45 p.m. to make the most of your time. An RSVP by February 7th is required using the link that was sent to your email. If enough responses are received, the event will be canceled.
LHS students, along with the United Way, will be hosting income tax preparation for the community. This event will take place from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. Please bring our friend, parent, or neighbor.
Make sure to buy homemade cookies and homemade cookies from any AP Chem or AP Bio student. It's 3 cookies for $2, and they will be served in both lunches and handed out during third period on Valentine's Day.
Don't forget to vote Fish for having the best part.
The freshman class held on to their lead to win the weekly attendance once again, with 90% attendance. Ninth graders may go to lunch 5 minutes early today.
All weightlifters need to turn in their sign singles to Coach McClain as soon as possible.
Congratulations to Jenna McClain for being named News Press Athlete of the Week. Thanks to all voted and shared the link to vote. Jenna's interview can be seen at newspress.com. Thanks again for the support.
STEM Scholar students, if you have participated in the regional forums this year and are interested in attending the week-long STEM Summer Challenge at FGCU, see Mr. Barber.
The 3rd class is selling flowers for Valentine's Day during both lunches. Roses are $3, carnations are $2, and a bouquet of flowers will be $15. Sales will run until this Friday.
Notices for IB debts are going out this week. Do not ignore this notice. If your debts are not taken or paid by the end of the month, you will be expected at Saturday school on February 8th.
Would you like to go to Italy? Visit the Colosseum where gladiators once fought, gliding gondolas and canals of Venice, photograph yourself holding the Tower of Pisa, or see Michelangelo's masterpieces like the Sistine Chapel, ceiling, and a sculpture of David?
Would you also like to eat delicious pasta and pizza in the country that made them famous, and enjoy the best gelato and cappuccinos in the world? If this sounds cool to you, then come for a quick meeting in the library during prior time on Wednesday, February 12th. See Ms. Roberts for any more information.
That's it for today's announcements. Now over to Weather with Kobe.
Morning, Super Bowl fans.
Hey, what's up? It's Colby bringing you today's weather. Today's going to start off in the low 40s and get to the high 60s with a 20% chance of rain. And this weekend is going to be as low as 50 and as high as 80 with a slight chance of rain. That's all for this weekend's weather report. Now back to you.
What's heavier, a pound of cotton or a pound of stone?
They're both a pound.
A pound of steel.
They're both a pound.
I want to say a pound of steel is heavier.
Okay.
Wait a second.
Ooh, they're the same.
They're both a pound, aren't they?
How many turns did Benjamin Franklin serve? One or two?
Oh, two.
Well, I don't know. Wouldn't that be like... I would just say two.
He never served, period.
Never president.
Benjamin Franklin?
Benjamin Franklin wasn't our president.
Franklin was president?
So you have 13 puppies, but all but 8 died. How many do you have?
Oh.
All but 8 died.
None, because they all died, right?
All but 8.
Oh, this is one of these math questions. You guys got me on the worst subject, too. I have to really think about this. I can get the Benjamin Franklin just fine. All right, hold on.
All but 8 out of 13.
5.
I'm going to say 2 just so y'all can have fun with my answer. Y'all be shame asking these questions.
So you're running in the race, and you just passed the person in second place. What place are you in?
I'm first.
I'm in first. What is wrong with you, folks?
You passed him in first place.
I passed the person in second place. I'm in first place. No, I'm just like,
oh, no.
Second.
You're in second place.
No, you said I passed a person who was in second.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right.
So spell top.
Spell top?
Mm-hmm.
T-O-P.
T-O-P.
Like T-O-P top?
Yes.
T-O-P.
Say it 3 times.
Top or T-O-P, T-O-P, T-O-P. Or top, top, top.
Top, top, top.
Say top 3 times. Top, top, top.
Top, top, top.
Top, top.
All right, say it 4 times fast.
Top, 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 top.
Say it 4 times fast.
Top, 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 top.
Top, 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 top.
What are you doing here, Mike?
What do you do at a green light?
Oh, we stop.
No! Okay!
Tap, 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 tap. What do you do at a green light? Stop.
You at a green light?
I drive.
That's it for LHS Today. I'm Cal.
And I'm Zoe, and we'll be right back here on Monday.
Would you like to go to Italy, visit the Colosseum where gliders once fought, glide in gondolas? I can't read.
Okay, I'll do that one. Visit the Colosseum where gladiators once fought. Visit the Colosseum where gladiators once fought. Alright, you say it. You tried it.
See Michelangelo's masterpieces like the Sistine Chapel.
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 It's like apple with a CH in front.
Alright, I got it.